And we were support band, a band called the Virgin Prunes from Ireland. And we drank our rider. We drank all the beer they gave us in about 5 minutes. So the only thing that myself and Michael did was we went out and we bought two-liter bottles of cider and a bottle of Benlin. They were marvelous psychedelic times, I can assure you, Bristol. The show was shit, though. So this is called Happy People Have No Stories.
Neil, drum like a motherfucker, Neil!